northbound on San Pablo. Suspect described as a handbag-snatching nonverbal clown. Careful out there, people. It's a mime field.
Oh, come on, Harry. If you're not gonna take this job seriously,
proceed with caution. Suspect is silent, but deadly.
What?
Harry!
Well, he is!
You know, you can tell a lot about a woman by the contents of her purse, but maybe that's not what you had in mind. Elastigirl.
Mr. Incredible.
No, it's all right. I've got him.
Sure you've got him. I just took him out for you.
Sure you took him out. His attention was on me.
A fact I exploited to do my job.
My job, you mean?
A simple thank you will suffice.
Thanks, but I don't need any help.
Well, I think you need to be more
flexible!
Honey!
We've still got time. He's alive!
He's got transportation! Quick, we need to move!
Ah, man! My favorite squeegee was on there!
Lovely, aren't you? What are they doing here?
Well, we can't ask them. Moms are silent. At least we won't have to listen to them when we catch them.
All right, looks like we've got two options here.
What kind of essential hotel equipment is this?
I don't know. Maybe it's a way to wake up guests with a do not disturb sign on the door. Checkout waits for no man. Or woman.
Let's get that platform back down and follow him.
Big hotel. I'm sure they're insured for this sort of thing.
Don't worry. I can reach it from here. At a stretch.
There he is. We need to hurry! Ladies first.
Certainly. Besides, you wouldn't fit in there even if you tried.
As long as I fit into my tux for the night, that's all that matters. Better not catch him alone. I saw him first.
Relax. I'm coming back to get you. Hold on.
Hmm.
a little flexible with tradition.
Catch you later. Don't be late.
Frozone's a great guy. I hope he finds someone special.
Yeah, he's the coolest best friend a guy could ask for. He's getting the jump on us. I may need to reschedule my evening plans.
Ha ha, very funny.
Bank alarm? There's a robbery underway!
Bon Voyage's men! They must have been heading to the bank!
Of course! I guess it's time for us to go make a withdrawal. Sorry, listeners, you're about to get some lousy reception.
As long as that's the only lousy reception today, go for it! I could make it across there. Okay, there's the bank. We'll need to build something to get across.
Whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. I know Bon Voyage has already spent half the city's money on new berets.
How about a little more water? Oof. I wouldn't want to be whoever has to clean that one up.
I'm coming back over. We nearly ready to do this?
We need to call in a special delivery. Come on, hurry up and help us out. I gotta get to the jeweler after this. All right, thanks. Like we got what we need. Let's go make a deposit.
You said we were making a withdrawal. So, which one are we going with?
Well, both. We deposit ourselves in the bank, then we withdraw the bad guys.
Right.
Catch the bad guy, and I'll go get ready for that thing later.
Get ready?
You look great.
Oh, Bob. I mean, Mr. Incredible. Now hurry up and stop Bon Voyage.
Don't worry, I won't be long. It's just a matter of mime.
Supposed to be.
Well, I'm Incrediboy.
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Brofy. Brody. Buddy. Buddy?
My name is Incrediboy. I'm your number one fan!
And now you have officially carried it too far. Great. All right,
stay behind me, buddy, and don't do anything stupid. I'll get us out of this.
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I can be super, too.
Yeah, super annoying. Now watch out. Just a kid. I don't want you interfering and getting hurt. Oh, man. Bon Voyage busted this thing up pretty good. How am I gonna get through now?
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I deal with things like this for breakfast. Toaster's always breaking.
Not to mess with anything. What have you done?
I don't know, but if we actually worked together, we would have caught it by now.
Enough, buddy. I work alone. You again? You won't get away this time. He's using the bank security against us. Got to be very careful here.
Thank you.
Mr. Incredible and Incrediboy fighting side by side.
You're not affiliated with me. Lasers! You're really dangerous, buddy. Don't let them touch you.
Ah, laser schmazers. It'll take more than that to stop Incrediboy and Mr. Incredible.
This is a good workout. Buddy, watch out for the lasers. I need to get you home in one piece.
Buddy, you'll hurt yourself.
I'm helping. See? I'm pretty good.
Enough with the game, Bon Voyage. I find it amazing that you think this will stop me.
Ha! Good one, Mr. Incredible. Because we're like in a maze.
I really need to lose this kid.
We gotta watch where we hide. We don't want that blast to get us. You still with me? Don't get lost!
I'm right here, Mr. Incredible! Throwing down the gauntlet with this maze, huh? Oh boy, another gadget! I can definitely figure out this one.
Buddy, we don't have time for more mistakes. I have a very important event to get to tonight. Toes, buddy. We're nearly there. I gotta be quicker if I want to throw these back at him.
You.
take this one home and make sure his mom knows what he's been doing.
I can help you! You're making a mistake!
Hey!
I'm late.
Close, don't you think?
You need to be more flexible.
I love you, but if we're gonna make this work, you've gotta be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that, don't you?
I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live. No matter what happens.
Hey, come on. We're superheroes. What could happen?
In a stunning turn of events, a superhero is being sued by the victims of the L train accident. Incredible's court losses cost the government millions and open the floodgates for dozens of superhero lawsuits the world over. Under tremendous public pressure, the government quietly initiated the superhero relocation program. Where are they now? They are living among us, average citizens, average heroes, quietly and anonymously continuing to make the world a better place.
To read at the table?
Yeah.
Smaller bites, Dash. Yikes. So, how about you, Vi? How was school?
Nothing to report.
You've hardly touched your food.
I'm not hungry for giant hamburger.
Well, what are you hungry for?
Tony Ridinger.
Shut up, you little insect.
Well, she is.
Do not shout at the table.
She'd eat it if we were having Tony burgers.
Back it!
Hey, Helen.
I'll be back later.
Hey, where are you two going?
It's Wednesday.
Right. Bowling night.
Good night, kids!
WS Munisburg 3, we have a 2356 in progress. Calling for assistance.
2356, what is that, robbery? Yeah, robbery.
You wanna catch a robber?
This is just sad. We're gonna get caught.
Cheer up. Over.
This is just embarrassing, man. Driving around like this. Oh, and don't say over after every sentence. It gets annoying fast.
Lighten up. I mean, hey, maybe Baron von Ruthless is back. You guys were best buds, right?
Oh, man. Remember that time he trapped me in his castle? A castle? I mean, the ego on this guy. I'm sneaking through his lair, minding my own business, when out of nowhere, he blasts me through a wall.
Yeah.
So now, I'm in deep trouble. I mean, one more jolt of this death ray, and I'm in epitaph. Somehow, I managed to find cover. And what does Baron von Ruthless do?
He starts monologuing.
He starts like this prepared speech about how feeble I am compared to him, how inevitable my defeat is, how the world will soon be his, yada, yada, yada.
Yep. It's awful quiet. Did we miss it?
2356 was a false alarm. All officers stand down.
Good consider this a sign. Now let's just go bowling, man.
Officers require backup at 2319 downtown Municipalburg.
Jackpot! Backup is on the way, boys.
Fine. But $5 says it's wrapped up when we get there.
You're on. Oh, man. The cops already caught him.
I'll say it again. This is sad.
But I miss it, Lucius. Helping people. It was my purpose.
Bob, your family is your purpose now.
Why can't it be both?
Any officers not doing actual police work? An old lady with her cat stuck up a tree could use a little help.
Hear that? We are helping somebody before we go home. Come on.
Come on down, Squeaker. Come on.
Hey, everything okay, ma'am?
My cat Squeaker won't come down.
Don't worry. We'll help you get little Squeaker back, won't we, Lucius?
Mm-hmm. Of course. Happy to help.
Thank you so much.
This shouldn't take too long.
Just be cool. Just be cool. Good boy. Don't be scared.
Thank you so much for helping us.
We have a report on fire downtown Municipalburg. Civilians still inside.
All right. We're close. Yeah, baby. What happened? How many people are still inside?
How many people? Oh, I'm afraid we are very busy today, gentlemen. Do you have reservations?
Yeah! Reservations about this hotel stand up much longer. There's no water in the air. I'm out of ice.
Well, you may actually be in luck. We have had a surprising number of people checking out recently.
Sir, you need to leave now. The building is on fire.
Ah, so you have noticed there's an issue with the climate control. Let me reassure you that we are looking into the situation.
Come on, Lucius. We gotta act fast. We need to get everybody out.
Wait a minute.
We may also have to deal with some unwelcome guests along the way. Come on, let's go.
Saving people and fighting off thieves? These things are never easy, are they?
Hey, we're here to rob the place. We got nothing to do with this fire.
Doesn't matter. We have to get these people out of here, and you're not getting in our way.
You want to fight about it? You got it!
Mmm! Tepid water. But at least I've got some power back. More people to save, but we'll keep you safe.
Oh, thank you. After being in a fire today, getting fired is the last thing I need.
We're trying to take this stuff back. Stop them.
More of these bozos. Let's teach him a lesson.
Thank you.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're here to save you.
You're starting to enjoy this, aren't you?
Maybe. A little, yeah.
Just sit tight, sir. We're working on getting you out of here.
Is on fire, and it's very dangerous in here.
You are absolutely right, ma'am. I'm just gonna grab a drink, and we'll be on our way.
Fire gets very hot, you know.
It's getting a little warm in here, Lucius. You wanna pick things up a bit?
Okay, Bob, let's get these folks to safety. Watch your step, people.
All right, stay right in my tail. This is gonna get hot. Lucius?
It's fine. You've got a soft landing. Go, go, go! Glad we got those people to safety, but that might not be everybody.
You're right. Better pick up the pace. It's getting dangerous in here.
Oh, it's only getting dangerous now. So collapsing floors and fighting thieves before was completely safe.
No. We need to cut off the fuel of that fire. Not good, not good, not good!
Didn't want to miss my stories, you know, but I suppose I ought to join you fellas.
Oh, yeah. Yes, ma'am. It's time to check out now. I'm gonna need to borrow your floor, if that's okay.
Oh, sure, you betcha.
Stay close, guys.
Ofta, that was heavy. You're a strong fella.
I like to keep myself in shape, ma'am. Work out, you know, eat my greens.
Oh, for sure. My problem? Too much TV.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Don't worry. I got this in hand. Be careful, Lucius. Honey's gonna want you home in one piece.
All I'm saying is, I had a bucket full of ice cream, and now it ain't there!
I didn't steal your precious ice cream, it melted! It's like 150 degrees in here!
Don't change the subject. I want my milkshake!
This is probably a bad idea. Here goes nothing.
It said it could hold 1,000 pounds of weight. 1,000 pounds!
And that's why you don't use the elevator in emergencies. Come on, we'll get you out of here.
Whoa! Whew.
thirsty boy, eh?
Let's get you over here in style.
Okay, now you're just showing off.
Say, do you remember that super from a few years ago? Cold Town. Freeze. Retriever guy?
You mean Frozone.
Frozone, that's the fella. I watched a show about his ice powers once. You kind of remind me of him.
Maybe I share his handsome good looks.
No, you don't look anything like him. The firing ice from your hands, though, that's like him.
Help me! It's gonna fall!
Heads up! That could come down at any second.
Looks pretty heavy, too. Don't think the building can take it if that thing collapses.
Which way first?
Of this big thing.
Yeah, you finally got a fan.
Hey, I had fans, thank you very much. Not all of us wanted fan clubs and little toys and kids, miss. All right, let's get you down from there. No problem. Just watch out. The floor is starting to collapse. This light is getting in the way. Anything we can use in here? When you need it, or even Blazestone. Either of those supers would be great right about now.
Zone, you still hydrated?
Yeah, I'm good. For now. I got this one, Bob. I'm all filled up. Let's do this! Time to fight fire with ice. Thank you.
can't hold it up and climb underneath. I'm gonna need a hand, Lucius.
I can't hold that up. Who do you think I am? Meta Man?
Use your powers, genius. Whew. Hey, nice work, Lucius.
More like ice work.
Hey, Lucius, you still want to go bowling?
Sure, but first I'd like to get out of this burning field.
Two birds, one stone, my friend.
Just getting a drink. I'm just going to change the bottle.
Okay. Would you like me to help you with that?
This is not good, Bob!
Just relax. We just stay cool and drive home like nothing happened.
I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.